Pinoy Panawagan is brought to you by Tansinko Law Offices.
Our viewer Renato asks about a new addition to the monthly visa bulletin announcement. I recently found out that a new column has been added to the monthly visa bulletin announcement that reads application filing date. It says that if a priority date is earlier than the application filing date stated for the month, then a petition beneficiary can file for adjustment of status and work authorization. I belong to the third preference group, married sons and daughters. I was petitioned by my mother on July 1995, which becomes my priority date. As the article states, the application filing date column for the month of February 2016 is August 1995. What does this new column mean for me? The first column or chart under application filing date indicates a priority date earlier than the second column or the final issue date. This will allow an individual with petition to file earlier even if the priority date is not yet current on the actual issue date. If your mother filed your petition in 1995 and the first column on the visa bulletin under filing dates indicates that this priority date is current, then this means that you are now allowed to file for your adjustment of status. But while you may be allowed to apply for adjustment of status, you should also show proof that you do not have grounds of inadmissibility, meaning to say that you entered with a valid visa and have no removable offenses, among others. Thanks for this question, Renato. Ito po si Attorney Lutan Cinco para sa Pinoy Panawagan.